Toledo kicks off a stretch of 3 games in 13 days. Tomorrow night against MAC West leading Western Michigan. The Rockets have no scheduled Saturday games remaining, with midweek action taking full force. The Rockets need wins over Western and NIU with some help along the way to have a shot at defending their conference title. But the focus for now is on tomorrow night and the Broncos.
I think the two running backs are the key pieces there. They make it all go. Pretty good on the offensive line. And, you know, the quarterback has given them good consistency this year, where last year, that you know, they got hurt, got banged up, and there wasn't really a true starter the entire way through.
The biggest challenge for us with this is staying focused in the classroom, on top of understanding that, you know, it's about to really pick up on these big games. And, you know, we got 3 MAC West games in a row. So we just have to, you know, increase our focus and increase our physicality.
Yeah, I would just say limited distractions. I would just say, you know, watching more film, you know, seeing what the other opponent is doing, you know, not basically taking your opponent lightly.